Paramahamsa Nityananda today visited Puttaparthi to pay his last respects to Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba, who entered into Mahasamadhi on 24th April. Describing Sri Satya Sai Baba as God incarnate, Paramahamsa Nityananda recalled his extraordinary contribution to the Vedic tradition.
We offer our humble respects and homage to the amazing contribution Sai Baba did to the Vedic tradition. We pray to him that he gives strength to all his disciples and devotees to live in joy and peace and to face his sudden leaving of the body. He is God incarnate, Bhagavan Sati Sai Baba. We all remember his great contribution and offer our humble respects to him. We pray to him that he gives blessings to all his devotees and disciples to continue the service and his mission. Thank you.
Addressing a public satsang in Thiruvannamalai on the 24th, Nityananda had spoken of Sri Satya Sai Baba that he will continue to be available in his Divya Sharira, his cosmic form, to the millions of his devotees, even though he has left his physical form.
We all offer our great respects and prayers to Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba. He left the body 7:40 a.m. today morning. We all offer our prayers and respects at his feet. We all know he will continue to grace the world through his presence beyond body, blessing the whole universe. Personally, me and the whole Nityananda Dhyanapeedam offers our prayers and humble respects at his sacred feet. And we really wanted to give moral support to all the devotees, disciples who are missing his physical form. All of you should know, when a master leaves the physical form, he will continue to be available in the form of Divya Shariris, Divya Sarira. All the disciples who imbibe him, who radiate his energy, and all our masters who exist in the planet Earth, through all of them, they will continue to vibrate and radiate their presence. So, I offer all my prayers, moral support to all the devotees and disciples.